Hello, and welcome to this video, Performing a Search, Step 2 in our Online Reputation Audit. The next thing that we want to do in our Online Reputation Audit is to perform a simple Google search for our name or our company's name. By performing this search and viewing the results, we will be able to see exactly what other people will see when they begin searching for us. Let's run through an example to give you an idea of how this might be effective. First, let's go to google.com. Now let's choose a company, let's say Pepsi, and we'll pretend to be auditing this company. Let's type in Pepsi and see what we get. As you can see, the entire front page of Google is full of official Pepsi websites or social media accounts. For those unfamiliar with online marketing, this is significant, and certainly something that Pepsi has spent a lot of money and time to ensure. If Pepsi owns all of this front page real estate, then none of their competitors can spread negative messages about the company, because every time someone searches for Pepsi, they will only see Pepsi-friendly and Pepsi-owned web properties dominating the front page of Google. If you perform a search like this using your own name, or perhaps the name of your company, you will probably not see the same results that Pepsi has shown here. As a matter of fact, if you try and search for your own name, you may see the pages of other individuals with your same name outranking your own websites or other web properties. It is important to realize that this does in fact have a negative impact on your reputation. If someone is searching for you, like a potential client or a potential employer, and all they have is your name, they may assume that you are someone that you are not.